Hello once again every single body, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to a brand new video. Now this is how to do the this is how to do the infinite Toreador boost glitch 2.0. now, if you're a regular on my channel, you'll know that about 8 or so months ago, when the Caprico Heist DLC thingy came out, I did the original video on this, how to do the infinite Toreador boost glitch. But because Rockstar are really fun people, about a month after that video, they patched it. Now, the way that you used to do it is you used to go up to an LS Customs, and just as you drove in there, you'd go into sub mode, just like this. And it would all glitch out, and pretty much that would be the end of glitch. But, as I said, Rockstar are very fun people, so they decided to ruin everybody's fun and patch it. Now, admittedly, the new version of the glitch is very, very similar to that, except we do not use LS Customs. Instead, we use the LS Car Meet. Now, just as last time, the requirements for this glitch are very, very small. All you need is a Toreador. You do not need anything else, meaning that this glitch will set you back about 3.5 million, I believe, which is quite a lot, but most people own a Toreador by now anyway, so it isn't too much of a hassle. Admittedly, the title is a teeny weeny bit clickbaity because it isn't an infinite glitch, but it is a infinite recharge glitch, I guess you'd say. So normally, when you're driving on the ground, at the bottom left of my screen, you'll see my boost bar, and when I'm driving, it goes off in about 1.5 seconds after boosting. Whereas if on land, I go into submarine mode and then boost, it doesn't recharge. Just like this. So you can't recharge in the air, and you can't recharge while in sub mode on the ground. As soon as I go back into car mode though, it recharges. This glitch basically bypasses that effect and allows it to recharge no matter what state you're in. So now that you're the LS Car Meet, I recommend backing your car up against this wall just so you can get a little bit of speed. You're going to rev your engine to get that bit more speed, and you go ahead and accelerate, and as soon as your back tyres kind of hit this curb bit, you're going to transition into submarine mode. Doing that, you'll slide into the blue dot, and you should enter the LS Car Meet. In the cutscene, your car will look completely normal. Once you load in, your car will look kind of weird. It will look a little bit like this, sorry for the dark screen. It's kind of half in between car mode and submarine mode, as in the wheels are out, but so are the fins and the extended rear lights. So once you're like this, you're just going to get back into your car and leave the LS Car Meet. So once you've loaded outside, the car will remain like that, and admittedly, the car does look very, very cool. Now, the fins do not have any collision, so you do not need to worry about that. Now, one thing you don't want to do is you don't want to transition into submarine mode yet. Because right now, the car acts as normal, it just looks a bit different. Once you transition to submarine mode, that is when the glitch starts taking place. So there are a few things you can do here. You can either transition into sub mode on the ground and just slide around aimlessly, not being able to control yourself. A little bit pointless, but it does look quite funny, especially when you start bouncing around off the little bumps. Or get air off of random cars, just like that. Now, you can transition back into car mode anytime you like, and it kind of throws your car up a little bit. But now, the glitch is deactivated and you will have to redo it, so I recommend saving it for a bit more of a useful opportunity. Or, you can go ahead and do the far more entertaining use for this glitch. So, for this part of the glitch, you'll need to find something you can ramp off of. Now, I recommend going towards the huge ramps in LSIA, as they are ideal for this. But anything you can go vertical off of works. Now, my last video I did on this got about 250 or so views, which for me is quite a lot. So I'm hoping this one also does quite well. So now that you are at the ramps, you just go park in front of them just like this. You want to line yourself up as good as you can, because once you are in the submarine mode, you cannot adjust yourself in the air at all. So I am just going to park myself like this. I'm going to go to the bottom of the ramp where it's flat. I'm going to transition into submarine mode just like this. And then I'm going to hit boost. Now this sends me fairly vertical. I'd actually prefer to be a bit more vertical than this. But you can basically just spam boost. Now, because of my kind of... You want to be extremely vertical for this to work, and I'm not that vertical. So, about halfway through the map, I will probably end up hitting the ground. But you can already see I'm picking up a lot of speed. I'm already starting to lose altitude just because my speed is more prominent, I guess. But I am already going extremely quickly, and for some reason my boost isn't working. That was weird. There you go, about to hit the ground, right by LS Customs, so I can fix my car. Transition back into sub mode, and that's that. Now, if you get the angle just right, you can get both height and speed. Now, the height one is definitely the most difficult to get, because you can't adjust yourself in the air no matter what you do. But the speed one is definitely easy to get, as you saw there. So I guess I'll try this a few more times, and I'll just show you the best result I get. A little longer. Oh no, I can't. Goodbye. Oh, yeah, I got it for one more. Yeah, it's over, look. So we ended up going 50,900 meters, nearly almost 51,000 meters out. You could go further if you had a perfect angle, but obviously that's not too easy. Now I'm just gonna sink to the bottom of the ocean floor. Probably drown. Or reach crush depth, actually. So anyway, thanks for watching the video. Please make sure to like and subscribe and all of that good stuff. Recently hit 100 subscribers, but due to laziness and lack of motivation, didn't make a video, so thank you! Thank you for 100 subscribers. I think I said 100 a minute ago. Yeah. Subscribe. Like. Do all the good stuff. Recommend. And I'll see you in the next video. Abidey bye.